I'm Lena, and I'm going to take you in the day of a life of a student employee at Bakersfield College. Once I get to the main BC campus, I try and find parking in the solar panel parking lot. Then I head over to the dining comms where I go and I stop at the Starbucks that we have here on campus. Once I get my coffee, I usually head over to the SE building where I sit and study before class begins. Then I head over to the LA building for my first class. I usually have time in between my class and work, so I go to the library and I study for a bit. Then it's time for work, so I check in with my supervisor and I start my shift. Then I open up the student employment lab and I start to set up for the day. Here at the student employment lab, students can come for resume help, register for job seeker, and schedule appointments with an advisor. Once my shift is over, I go and say bye to the CTE staff and head out for the day. And that's the day in the life of a student employee.